No, actually, I didn't have to. Which I had one in my case if he didn't. I was waiting for him, and as soon as he waited, he was like, oh, for him.
Get this text.
I'm
gonna hurt. Oh, yeah. It's,
like everything here, someone completely says it's like, I think it's a flaw.
Yeah. It's, yeah. I was thinking
of that game. Oh, they went up and started playing a live land. I was like, keep this. No.
There's like four bowmen in the first push desert.
I'll keep this. And then I just sort of like,
Thank you.
all the time.
Oh, sweet.
I'm trying to remember the
Thank you. I've seen better. Jay?
Thank you.
live on 10. Oh no, no, this is a big, it's a very important time, yeah. Five, so 70, 75. Count, make sure it gets 70. Okay, here we go. So let's do 10. It's 20 more. I'm going to pop these two for wings to make sure. So I need to do just a little bit more. So I'm gonna pop these two right here. They have 20 more. Do Bulma. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 55. I need to do 5K. I'm gonna do.
There's no way to kill you.
How many cards do you have in hand now?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Hopefully. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Stop getting dead draws. That's what we're doing. And I was like,
Really? Is that the one that they do in the game?
Yeah.
Oh, is that the deck you're playing?
That Bill?
And everything?
Oh, that's hilarious.
I want to see it. There's actually a
Egyptian god card.
Oh.
40.
You have to even check with
it? Yeah. And this is what I had in my hand.
Oh, after your current turn hand. You so you can still stop it.
Yeah. You can't stop it. I mean, you can combo out of it, but I get another turn, and then I had another one in my hand. I get another turn. I get another one in my hand. I had a full power freezer, so if you survive some of that, I could put full power freezer. And then I drew into a Weed, into a Crusher Ball.
I like that.
I honestly did not expect. To hit it, because if you don't, I'm going to get there. Because I have so many blockers.
This is the slowest control deck that's in play. So when you put a slow control deck like mine, I get the slowest, it wins every time. And it's because it has cards.
I'm going to tell you, the MVP is definitely King Cole. King Cole is the MVP. Read this sucker right here.
I knew.
Oh, yeah. I was waiting. I was like,
man.
It has revenge. And then I crushed it. I literally crushed revolve. Yeah, another card.
You don't even have to
Or you can just, like you say, you just play it, rest the card, and then.
That's crazy. It's whenever a second.
I'm surprised.